5 years ago. Cancer. It's terrible to say, but I'm glad she's not here to see what's happening to Redfall. She loved this place. Loved me. Loved my father. But a month ago, he disappeared. I can only think that those monsters took him. But I have his pocket watch. It's been in our family for a long time. I was hoping you could do something for me. Would you take it and place it on my mother's grave? At least this way they can be at rest together. It might seem small, but it's important to me. I would be very grateful. Thank you.
I gotta speak my mind. I'm not gonna be quiet about it.
Say what you need to say.
You sent people to Aevum. You let folks get taken in.
Listen.
Okay, it's over now.
Those helicopters, Bellwether Protection Services, were hired by Aevum Therapeutics. I know that company. Weren't they just doing blood testing or, like, rejuvenation research? It feels like a million years ago, but Dr. Hunt once sent me to Aevum to treat my migraines. They even paid me.
Well, I don't have migraines anymore.
What's so important about film footage that Aevum needed to send in? What's the word? Cleaners? Our next step is going to the Aevum Clinic at Redfall Hospital. If those Bellwether guys were coming in to clean up, then they had to have a way out.
I gotta talk to you. Before we got here, my brother was nabbed by some of those cultists. Couldn't stop him, couldn't find him. Now we can't go out there and get him. Anna's been messing with the radio since we got here. I heard him talking. They dug in at an old house in a church. You know,
those Bellwether guys wanted a film canister at the Aevum Clinic in the hospital. That's where I went to fix my migraines.
Why a film canister? What could be on it that's worth all this bullshit?
Unstoppable.
safe house. Kinda. I gotta make it safe first, though.
Thank you.
anytime, Florida. I needed that. There's the hospital.
Why those guys?
What are they really doing?
I mean, I expected the National Guard or something.
I see you.
Okay, it's over now. I always thought that guy looked creepy.
Ah, you want to live for a few more minutes? Fine.
You're the hollow man. Do as you're told. Way better.
It's a good day. It's cleared for now. We've established ourselves in the old phlebotomy laboratory. Aevum will perform the hospital's blood testing services. It's an achievement. Claire made this happen. She's the face of Aevum.
Down into this. I didn't mean it. I'm sorry.
You hear me?
Dr. Addison's office. There could be something in here.
It's already work. Addison has improved since Charles began donating blood to him.
Claire, she insisted. And it's true, Peter has improved somewhat. Our trials have yielded results along several metrics. But it's not what we were hoping.
Charles.
That's why I'm here. You've shown promise. If you accept my offer, we can realize that promise.
We have plenty of investors. I don't see what you can offer that we don't already have.
What can you do for us?
Peter, please.
This isn't just about money. I have exactly what Aevum needs. I have a sample sent to you as soon as it's available.
just think this is real weird?
Their lives are in yours to take. They're mine.
And our methods already work. Addison has improved since Charles began donating blood to him.
Claire, she insisted. And it's true, Peter has improved some. Our trials have yielded results along several metrics. But it's not what we were hoping.
Charles.
Well, that's why I'm here. You've shown promise. If you accept my offer, we can realize that prayer.
We have plenty of investors. I don't see what you can offer that we don't already have.
What can you do for us?
Peter, please.
This isn't just about money. I have exactly what Aevum needs. I have a sample sent to you as soon as it's available.
Today is a good day. It's clear for now. We've established ourselves in the old phlebotomy laboratory.
Aevum will perform the hospital's blood testing services. It's an achievement. Claire made this happen. She's the face of Aevum.
Better her than me, or brother. She'll bring in the funds, and we'll do the work. The clinic is the first step forward for us. The furnace. It's still in the basement. It's been years. Whatever's left of her is gone.
unstoppable.
The movie theater should be able to play this. Glad they kept it old school. That's a lot of blood. Like, lots and lots of people's blood. I mean, at least I hope it's lots of people and not, like, a few dead people.
What the hell, Layla?
There's the movie theater. I used to come here all the time. Why'd they have to mess this up for me?
What is that?
I see you!
I remember when a storm took the power out halfway through Rise of the Lobster Men. Ugh! Bulbs out. Of course this would happen to me.
Thank you.
us. Mama, Daddy, brothers and sisters. All of them. Dead. Just me. Just me and Auntie.
Thank you.
hope I'm doing this right. Come on, play.
This damn thing. This is where it started, Amelia, wasn't it? And where I thought it had ended. Gateway sample test 90, August 20th, 2021. Subject deceased. Exsanguination due to intravenous blood transfusion via heterochronic parabiosis. 2 hours have passed since the procedure.
Hollow Man was just some guy? Dr. Addison. From the clinic? Oh, God. I need to get back to the fire station.